I came to this country to get away from the witch hunts in my native Sweden, but it seems they followed me here as well. I try my best to please Mrs. Cabot, but she does weird things. Sometimes, scary things. Mr. Cabot doesn't understand my worries. He tells me, "Don't lose your pretty head over it." I hope he's right.